The Optimus robots will walk among you. Please be nice to the Optimus robots.
What if I told you that the factories of tomorrow would no longer depend on human labor, but instead thrive on robots that think, adapt, and even learn? Elon Musk just announced Tesla's next game changer, the Optimus AI robot. It's not just a fancy gadget, it's a full-blown revolution that could transform industries as we know them. But is this the beginning of a brighter, smarter future, or the start of a dystopian nightmare about Tesla's ambitious AI creation? Chapter 1. Meet Optimus Tesla's AI-powered factory worker. Imagine walking into a Tesla Gigafactory in 2024. Instead of human workers assembling cars, you see Optimus robots, sleek, humanoid machines powered by Tesla's cutting-edge AI. These aren't the clunky industrial robots we've seen in the past. They're designed to adapt, learn, and perform complex tasks with precision. What makes Optimus different? It's all about the brain. Tesla has equipped it with the same neural network technology that drives their self-driving cars. This means Optimus can learn new tasks, solve problems in real time, and improve its efficiency over time. For instance, if a part on the production line is out of alignment, Optimus doesn't just stop and wait for a human. It fixes the issue or reroutes tasks to keep production flowing. The goal? Elon Musk envisions a world where these robots eliminate downtime, increase productivity, and reduce factory costs by up to 50%. Think of them as a new kind of coworker, one that never needs breaks, doesn't make mistakes, and works 24/7. Chapter 2. The bigger picture, transforming industries beyond Tesla. Optimus isn't just designed for Tesla factories. Musk has much bigger ambitions. He imagines a world where AI-driven robots transform industries across the board. In electronics manufacturing, Optimus could assemble smartphones, laptops, and other gadgets with unparalleled speed and precision. In healthcare, Optimus could assist in hospitals by moving equipment, transporting materials, or even helping elderly patients with mobility challenges. Even the food industry could be revolutionized, with Optimus taking on tasks like planting, harvesting, packaging, and distributing food more efficiently than ever before. Musk has hinted that Tesla plans to license the Optimus platform to other companies, turning it into a universal workforce solution. The implications of this are enormous. Could Optimus become as essential to industry as electricity once was, or as vital as the internet is today? Chapter 3. The ethical dilemma: robots versus human jobs. With every technological leap, there's a cost. Critics argue that Optimus could trigger mass job displacement. Why employ human workers when robots can do the same tasks faster and cheaper? Millions of people in manufacturing, logistics, and even retail could find themselves out of work. Musk, however, paints a different picture. He believes robots will free humans from repetitive, mundane tasks, allowing us to focus on creative, intellectual, and strategic work. We're transitioning to an economy where physical labor becomes optional, Musk said in a recent interview. But is that idealistic? And what happens to those who can't transition to tech-driven jobs? These are questions we need to answer before Optimus becomes mainstream. Chapter 4. From Factories to Homes. The Personal Optimus Revolution. Tesla's vision for Optimus extends far beyond the factory floor. Elon Musk has hinted that the robot could eventually be affordable enough for personal use, opening up an entirely new realm of possibilities. Imagine Optimus unpacking your groceries, fixing a leaky faucet, or even organizing your closet. Need help assembling furniture or moving heavy items? Optimus could handle it effortlessly. Babysitting your kids? Perhaps not yet, but with the rapid pace of AI development, the boundaries of its capabilities are likely to expand sooner than we think. This raises an exciting yet provocative question. Could robots like Optimus one day become as ubiquitous as smartphones? If so, they wouldn't just redefine convenience, they could fundamentally change how we live our daily lives. Tasks we once found mundane or time-consuming could disappear altogether, giving us more time for leisure, creativity, and personal growth. However, with such a transformation come significant concerns. Who controls the vast amount of data these robots will inevitably collect in our homes? How do we safeguard privacy and ensure this information isn't misused or vulnerable to breaches? Furthermore, how do we ensure Optimus remains a safe and ethical addition to personal spaces, especially as it becomes more autonomous and human-like? These questions demand thoughtful consideration as we edge closer to a world where robots like Optimus are not just tools, but active participants in our daily lives. Chapter 5, The Technological Leap, How Optimus Works. At its core, Optimus is powered by Tesla's full self-driving AI, but this technology has been re-engineered to suit a humanoid form, equipped with advanced sensors, cameras, and neural networks. These features allow Optimus to perceive its environment in extraordinary detail, learn from real-world interactions, and make decisions autonomously. Unlike traditional robots confined to repetitive tasks, Optimus is designed to think, adapt, and evolve. What truly sets Optimus apart is its ability to handle the unexpected. Thanks to machine learning, it isn't limited to pre-programmed tasks. For instance, if it encounters a tool it's never used before, Optimus can assess its functionality, determine how to use it, and incorporate it seamlessly into its workflow, all without human guidance. This level of adaptability is a game changer, enabling the robot to move beyond rigid, single-purpose roles and dynamically respond to shifting demands. This flexibility makes Optimus not just a tool, but a collaborator that can grow alongside its environment. In factories, it can switch between assembling complex components, troubleshooting equipment, or optimizing production lines. In homes, it could adapt to a family's unique routines. In hospitals, it might learn to assist with different types of patient care. By evolving with the needs of its surroundings, Optimus represents a new frontier in robotics, one where machines are no longer bound by static functionality, but are instead partners in innovation and problem solving. Chapter 6, Are We Ready for a Robot-Powered World? As amazing as Optimus sounds, it forces us to confront serious questions about our readiness for such advanced AI. Are we truly prepared to coexist with machines capable of thinking, adapting, and acting independently in our factories, and perhaps even in our homes? The implications are vast. Cybersecurity becomes a critical concern. Could a hacked Optimus be turned into a physical threat, endangering people or disrupting essential systems? Beyond security, there's the broader philosophical dilemma. If robots can match or surpass human capabilities in nearly every task, what role will humans play in an AI-dominated world? How do we define purpose, creativity, or even humanity in this new context? Elon Musk remains confident, portraying Optimus as a step toward harmonious collaboration between humans and machines. He envisions a world where robots complement our efforts, freeing us from mundane tasks. However, skeptics caution that this optimism may overlook key risks. Are we accelerating toward a future where social, economic, and ethical consequences are poorly understood or inadequately addressed? From job displacement to the psychological impact of sharing our spaces with humanoid machines, the speed of this technological revolution raises crucial questions. Are we ready to embrace a world transformed by autonomous AI, or are we rushing headlong into uncharted territory? Chapter 7, The Future of Work and Society. Beyond factories, the Optimus revolution raises profound questions about the future of society. If robots take over manual labor, what happens to millions of workers currently reliant on these jobs? Could we see governments embracing universal basic income, UBI, to ensure economic stability, as Elon Musk has suggested in the past? Such a shift could alleviate poverty, but would require an overhaul of global economic systems. Education systems may also need to pivot dramatically, emphasizing skills like AI programming, robotics maintenance, and advanced problem solving to prepare the workforce for a tech-centric future. However, not everyone may adapt at the same pace. The digital divide could deepen, creating two classes, those who thrive alongside technology, and those who struggle to find their place. Musk remains optimistic, famously stating, "The robots will create more opportunity, not less." But history reveals that technological revolutions often come with growing pains, displacement, inequality, and resistance to change. As Optimus promises to reshape industries, are we prepared to manage the societal shifts and ethical challenges that accompany this revolution? The stakes couldn't be higher. Chapter 8, A New Era Begins. The Optimus robot isn't just another Tesla innovation. It's the foundation of a new industrial revolution. From hyper-efficient factories to personal robotic assistants, it promises a world of unprecedented convenience and productivity. But with this power comes responsibility. How we handle this transition could define the next century. So, what do you think? Are we ready for an Optimus-powered world, or are we rushing into uncharted territory? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And hey, if you're as fascinated by the future of technology as I am, hit that like button, subscribe for more deep dives into groundbreaking innovations, and check out our other videos. The future is coming fast. Don't get left behind.